Glamour with the moon.
Wow, that's so cool.
Wow. That is sick. Well, we're gonna be going right by there. I guess we could start from the top of the map. From Junk Junction all the way down. Hit each one. Probably not gonna win at any of them, but we'll see. Pretty long stretch. We got someone coming. They're going to the motel, maybe. Oh, that is sick. What is that? A hole in the ground. What is that? Wow. So much stuff to check out. Crazy. This is like a new little, is that like a castle? Like an old castle house. Worn out. That is sick. Oh, look at this. There's the Pinata Llama. Oh my gosh, no way. Purple pistol. Let's go. Someone's here. Hopefully they don't have a shotgun. Oh. They have a shotgun. Yep. Didn't even get to look at it. I'm trying to hit Junk Junction again. Then maybe go from there to Haunted Hills. We will land at the Pinata Llama thing. Oh, yeah. Check the material thing here too on the right. I want to check out this llama. Llama, llama, llama. Oh, someone's here. I'm probably not gonna. I don't know if this thing has weapons or anything. I'm assuming it has a chest or something. Wow, this thing is far out. Wood, wood, wood. Oh, it's got a tire. That's probably on it. The big llama with the moon. Oh, there's definitely like a window. I wonder if there's a chest in it. Grenades. Wow, those grenades are huge. Wow, that's so cool. You can edit this. What, can you change it? This is pretty cool. I mean, I have no weapons, but other than that, it's pretty cool. Imagine if it ended here. You could out. Oh yeah, there's something. Ammo. So I know. Alright, let's. Oh, I don't want to mess up the eye. Through the pack. Oh, there's the ammo box. Oh, there's one of the ammo box locations. Oh, someone was sleeping up here. Uh, I was way off. Watch that one go. Nope. Nothing on the head of it. This is cool though. That's sick. Really nothing there, but that was really cool. Boneyard. Well, there's weapons still, thank God. There's something. I wonder if this stuff gives you good material. Metal on the boat. Health is a stripper. So much damage. Oh, that's weird. That saves your current build material that you had out. Or like, if you have a ramp out, when you close it, it comes back to the ramp. And then like if you had a floor out, it comes back to the floor. So I had ramp out last, so if you like using ramps more, then have that out more. Let's go. Okay, that was terrible. Back. Where was I at when I first started? Is that a new sound for the picking up the trap? Okay, so I was up here. Tesla. There's another ammo box. It's like the same kind of concept as like all the other places. Yeah. No, nothing too crazy here. Looks like most of it was. Another ammo box. Get that ammo. That's pretty much Junk Junction. Nothing too crazy here. Honestly, not the best area, but it's a good start, I guess, because you can get all these other things on the way down. Let's go check out these buildings. Oh. Get a shield. He doesn't know what he's doing. I just can't, but I want to go check them out. So that's just a farm. I've been changed. It looks like he landed there. Yeah, there's a building. This is cool though. It's like similar to the old things with the broken. This building's not new. This thing's not new. They put them next to each other. This building. This guy's here. Wish I could find some shield. Guy was clueless. Here's my shield. There's so much stuff. One grenade, I don't need to take this. And there's a chest here. That must be all that. Where's this chest? Downstairs? What the heck? Oh my goodness. Definitely a fight way here. Oh yeah, appreciate that. Okay, are you serious? That's gotta be changed. Alright. That's pretty much that area. I mean, like I said, I didn't loot at all, I guess. Well, most of these buildings have been in the game before. They just are all together now, but one that we were just sick looking. I wonder if there's gonna be more of those around the map that take over these type of broken buildings. Wow, it is. Alright, well now we're pretty set up. This could be a good start here. 20 people left, only 2 kills, but we're kinda exploring, so not really expecting lots of kills. Usually end with like an average of like 10 kills when we win a game. 9-10 kills. Sometimes less, sometimes more. I think the most I've ever had was 15 something. Play a lot of squads. Squads are fun. I like playing with my friends. But we'll be playing those later. Landing all over. It's gonna be so much fun. That's crazy, because now I come from Junk Junction, hit that little place. I could probably hit Motel if I was faster up there on the right here. And then also, on the way down, hit Pleasant Park, which looks like it was good stuff. I was thinking maybe no one really went here, but I'm sure people land here and then go down towards the other place. Down there. I gotta see what that place in between Tilted and Snobby Shores is. And a little bit of... really look at the settings. I don't know if they changed anything. I know they changed stuff sometimes. I'm gonna kind of run through Pleasant Park. I'm not really searching for anything. Just needed looking for a better AR and shotgun. I think we're pretty good there. Anything else? We got full shield. Got some good materials. Good amount of ammo. Sniper ammo! Always need AR. Comes a point where you get so much shotgun and sniper ammo that you're just like, I'm never gonna use it. Those guns are... Oh. Blue AR. Woo! That's game. We'll get. Oh, I mean someone got a scar from here. Unless they had blue ARs already. Alright, well, 14 people left. Big fight happened here. Okay, we got someone in that tower probably, yep. Oh, what is, oh, that's Tilted Towers. Yep. Haven't been there yet. That'll probably be the next lane. I don't know, we'll see. I kind of want to just hit everything. All the new points of interest, small areas, and check it all out, and then hit, like, the main city, maybe last, because everyone just hit that, and I feel like I want to see all this other stuff first. That is so cool. I don't know what all this is. So I'm going to take a shot at the guy. Okay, of course he stopped right as I... Okay, now he's building a base. What is that though? That is crazy. Oh, there's someone else building a base too. Yeah, I might have to turn off that automatically. That's building thing. It's a little crazy. That. last thing I built and then get it back up. So used to it. Yeah, someone's here. Should be fine. What the heck? Ow. What was the most important thing I ever seen? Almost killed me. I'll leave that pistol there. Minis. Ow. Could have been bad. I don't know how he didn't die faster. That was a in the crit headshots. At least he had that much shield on him. I don't mind taking that guy out and all that shield. Alright, we got this guy here. Got that. There. I don't know if anyone did that, actually. Cover behind them. Normally I don't build like this, but there's a mountain there, and I know people like to get on that high ground, and if they get on the high ground, they're gonna just kill me. This guy's got shield, I guarantee it. I gotta hit that. Actually, nope, he's alive. Gosh darn. Normally I'd be sprinting at all these people, but I kind of really want to win this one. Second game, landing in at a new area. We're safe. That guy's weak. I wonder if he won that gunfight. Probably. The high ground. Oh, that's why I don't do that. And now we got ramps out. I knew it. I have no games now, dude. Okay, well, that's. This is insane.